love the opportunity to work with residents because I work with medical students who are just learning the principles of surgery. And, you know, every new pearl of information that you give them is brand new and wise and so appreciated. And then we work with the interns. So you're teaching them still the very basics of surgery, but now they're getting their hands in, they're doing orders, they're interacting more with patients. And then as we're guiding them more in their mid-levels, so they're now 3 years out from medical school, making sure that they're really getting the finer points of taking care of those patients after operations, but really, you know, working on the core of learning their surgical skills. And the joy of it is taking them through from when they can barely tie knots to when they can tie advanced knots with the robot.
Years ago, if we said we can do a surgery with, you know, through three incisions this big, people would have said, you know, each the diameter of my finger would have said, no, you can't, it's impossible. Now we do it all the time. The robot allowed us to do this. You could never do this with an open procedure. You could never do this, or it would be harder to do it with kind of the older robotic instruments. So we were able to do this through the new technologies that were provided, you know, via the VA. So I think that's where I see our role is training the residents to have a skill set that allows them to continue to learn how to do surgery in the future with the technology that will eventually come.
So much of what our residents have to learn is muscle memory, doing things over and over and over again until it becomes so rote they almost can know what they're doing without seeing it on the screen. And that sort of thing takes a lot of practice, which is where our surgical simulation comes in, practicing on things like plastic and silicone so that when they come to work on patients, they have the skills, they have the tools needed, and they are safe and effective surgeons.
Both the forward thinking of the robotics, but also just the wide breadth of surgery that we do here, the investment that our faculty have had in our training, but also taking care of the veterans, seeing how appreciative of the care that they get, how proud of the VA that they are. It's really heartwarming and kind of makes you excited about medicine. So I look forward to kind of taking that knowledge and taking care of my future patients the way that we take care of the veterans here.
That ability to guide them both in the principles of surgery, the principles of medicine, but, you know, and also caring for our veterans, being kind, compassionate doctors, thinking about the whole person. I think all of that's really important to our medical education.